Hi, this is Mojave Green. I'm sitting on top of the Perseus that we're going to be getting in this video. Okay, this is a young gun start. This is your ship, the Elite Vanguard. It's the weakest ship in the Navy.
Elite Vanguard.
But that's what we're here for. We're going to go find us a Perseus. Need to upgrade this a little bit. Because we need to sell some of the consumables. Actually, most of them. We'll keep 2 satellites. That gives us enough money to buy a Mark II docking computer and 1 Marine. So a little bit left over. Alright, this will take a minute. Alright, the upgrade's done, so we're going to go ahead and undock, and I'll show you how to get out of this sector. We are in Black Hole Sun. So, what you want to do here, get about the middle of the planet and go down. And just to the left of the planet, down is where we're heading. Okay, this is the gate we're going to be going through in a second contact, and then we're going to pick up the highway. Head 3 sectors over to Silent Witness 2.
Entering system, second contact.
Okay, that blue line you see is the highway. Alright, we're on the highway now. We're going to take it 3 sectors. To Argon Prime, to a Tick with Choice, and to Silent Witness 2, where we're going to get off at.
Entering system, Silent Witness.
Okay, we're going to get off right here at the end of Silent Witness. One more. Head out this way to that accelerator way over there that you see.
Entering Silent Witness 11.
Okay, we're just gonna head up the center here. Oh, wait, there's the accelerator right down there. Right there's the accelerator, so this is going to be a station. And it's a small one, so it's not our Freeport. Let's see what it is.
Space Sweet Farm.
Space Sweet Farm. Okay, we're going to head through the old accelerator here. And Silent Witness 12. This way. All right, there's our Perseus. Alright, there's 2 ways to capture the ship. The Marine we got, we can right click on the ship. And you'll see this claim. That'll send that Marine out at a boarding party. But today, I'm gonna show you how to do it yourself. yourself. Control D to get out of our seat. And we're gonna go get in our spacesuit. Alright, we need to go shift 2 to get the scanner going. And what we're hunting for is a data leak, and it should be around the hatch. So we need to find the hatch first. And we might be on the wrong side. Oh, there it is right there. There's our data leak. Our ship. We got it. Alright, we're gonna get on out of here and alright, we're gonna head back to the accelerator. Silent Witness 11. And see if we can't find the HAT Freeport. Lucked out and found the pirate base in the last one. Let's go see if we can find the Freeport. Ah, there it is. We found the Freeport. Found a Perseus, we lucked out, it's got guns, shields, and everything. Now we're gonna... I'm gonna land at the Freeport and show you what kind of stuff they will buy here. And in this tutorial, we lucked out and found a pirate base also. Trader, see what they'll buy. So we're the trader's circle, trader's choice. And sure, show me what you got. Okay, on a pirate base and a Freeport, they'll buy the AGI stuff, they'll buy the lodestones, the remote detonators, unstable crystals, decryption modules. These are all things you can make a lot of money off of that the other stations will not buy. And they also, you can buy a spacesuit EMP. Usually they have 2 or 3, in this case there's only one. But you use these to steal blueprints. Now what they will not buy, and that's a game flaw, is they won't buy your full systems, like your security bypass, security slicer, or your security. Let's see, what else is there? Disruptor. So anyway, they won't buy those, even though they look like good money. That's a game flaw. That's all there is. Right, that's pretty much what a Freeport does, and the pirate base. So we're gonna go back to our ship. Right. I'm gonna head back to Argon Prime and show you the rest of the good game start. All right, back in Argon Prime, we're gonna. dock at the wharf. Get out of our way. That's where the Mark II docking computer comes in handy also. And sort of angle on in there and it'll grab you. Okay, we got a nice free ship, and it's a great ship, but we're gonna actually sell part of it, because the next big step in this tutorial is how to get a good game start. Scanner, and all of it. Maybe that'll give us enough money. We need about 350,000. Oh no, we have to keep one resource broke. Sorry about that. Alright, let's see what we get. Okay, 400,000 should do it. Okay, that's gonna take a minute. Okay, I'm back. And that should have given me enough money to buy a miner. Minimum preset loadout. Let's see if that gives us four. Need resource probe. Give a couple. Alright, let's see if we got enough money. Yes, we do. We got enough money to buy the ship. Okay, well, that's just building. Undock. And we need to go find a silicon asteroid in the area. That looks like most of our asteroids right there, so let's shoot up on in that area. And let's drop a resource probe. Alright, there's silicon right there. Alright, we now have a drill vanguard. So we're gonna tell it to auto mine the sector. And we're gonna have it pick silicon. Silicon refinery right up there. He's right over here mining. Should be copacetic. Anyway, that will give you a decent start. This guy's gonna start making money for you. And in a few hours, you'll have enough money to re-upgrade the Perseus. Well, thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, found out anything in there you needed, go ahead and hit the old like button. You might want to hit the subscribe because I am going to be making more videos. Thank you very much for watching.